I would describe myself as energetic, outgoing, very social.
Describe myself as athletic, funny, outgoing.
Bold, brave, and artistic.
A good student, kind.
I think I am friendly and really smart.
Hardworking, smart, outgoing, and funny.
Smart, kind, and athletic.
I am nice, helpful, friendly. Sometimes I'm a little bit silly.
Charismatic, caring, intelligent, and athletic.
I would describe myself as a creative person.
Bold, kind, and caring. Mentally strong.
And I would describe myself as neat and organized.
Kind to other people and smart and nice to other people.
I think I am hopeful and learningful, and those are the things I think describe me.
The structures of our community has been so supportive, like football team, Knockfest, the teachers, everybody's around here just to help you out and make sure you're successful in life.
My biology teacher, Ms. Ferrer, has influenced me because she's always so like happy and positive.
Mrs. Horn and Mr. Brown, and because they've really like drove my love for history and made me want to become an archaeologist when I become older.
Mr. Rodriguez is my development of the U.S. teacher. He actually pushes me to do more in my studies, and then I essentially do better.
My favorite thing about charter spelling is that everyone is nice and there are no bullying around, and there's always someone who can help you.
What really makes Chartiers Valley a great place to go to is the diversity that we have here.
There's people that didn't grow up here, they came here and everybody's like welcomed them in, which is pretty cool. It's kind of like a family.
Well, I was originally born in Ukraine.
I speak Turkish and my other friends speak other kind of languages.
Me and my family speak Kannada, but at school I speak English with my friends.
So Devin and I are wearing signs today for the No Place for Hate initiative at CV. It's sort of a no bullying campaign.
And it's just a big thing about tolerance, that the other kids don't judge us how we look or anything.
Like, there are so many different people around this school, which makes it a little easier to make friends because you're making friends with different people.
They provide us with so many opportunities. I mean, I'm involved in a lot of clubs and a lot of activities, and I think that has helped build my character, and that has just made me very well-rounded.
Some activities I participate in Chartiers Valley are No Place for Hate Committee, Student Council, DECA Business Club, track, wrestling, and basketball.
My favorite class is gym. I like to hang out with my friends. I love working with a basketball team.
I like math because it's like gonna help us in the long run because we always need numbers.
At school, I do projects and worksheets.
My favorite subject in school is music, and I like playing the violin.
I like being part of CV's engineering courses and classes.
I'm a CV football player.
Well, this year I got into enrichment reading, so that's something I'm proud of.
I like to go to school at CV because I have fun and learn a lot.